Caught in a web of intra-party politicking, Bollywood actress Urmila Matondkar abruptly quit the Congress party in Mumbai on Tuesday. "I have resigned from the Indian National Congress," said Matondkar in a terse statement on her decision. An articulate and popular actress had joined the Congress on March 27 this year and later contested the Mumbai North Lok Sabha elections unsuccessfully against Bharatiya Janata Party MP. Despite the debacle, she remained a high-profile leader who weathered many a storm, including the resignation of Rahul Gandhi as Congress president, followed by a string of changes in the Mumbai Congress. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.